Thank you for joining us. I'm Norma Holland, 13 WAM.
Having long been tied to some form of vision correction, I recently decided to take some corrective action. Like many of you, LASIK surgery has altered my outlook, and new advances in laser technology could one day result in a lifetime of perfect vision.
You know, it's sort of hard to imagine what we'll be doing in 25 years.
Join me as we gaze into the future and focus on the age of laser vision, Monday at 11 on 13 WAM News.